A year after Cyclone Phalen hit Odisha, India's east coast is staring at one more storm, Cyclone Hudhud. The cyclone is likely to make landfall on October 12th in coastal Andhra before moving towards Odisha.
Cyclone storm will move towards the north Andhra coast and cross Vizag, near about Vizag, by 12th.
Meanwhile, Odisha Chief Minister Naveen Patnaik has said that his administration is ready to face any crisis.
Has reviewed the contingency plan of important departments like water resources, energy, food and civil supplies and works.
Although elaborate measures have been taken, the test will be to minimize damage.